Hello, let's start with the second question of the section Vectors from the book Mathematical Methods for Physicists by Afkin, Weber and Harris. So this question is 1.7.2 in the 7th edition. Okay, so let me read out the question for you first. A triangle is defined by the vertices of three vectors A, B and C vector that extend from the origin in terms of A vector, B vector and C vector. Show that the vector sum of the successive sides of the triangle AB plus BC plus CA is 0, where the side AB is from A to B. Okay, so before we move ahead to the solution part, let's first try to analyze the problem and then we will move ahead. Okay, so before we go ahead any further, let us geometrically analyze the problem. Okay, so we have these three points, okay, A, B and somewhere over here is C. So we are given three vectors from origin. Okay, so this is a vector. Let me show it with a different color. Let's take yellow for C. There is this vector A. A vector B. And a vector C. Here is our origin. For now, let me put this as x-axis and this as y-axis. That doesn't really matter over here right now. Okay, we can do this in the three-dimensional or in any sort of way. Okay, so we have a triangle AB and C. Okay, so it is also given in the question that if we are given vector A, so it starts from origin, ends at point A. So let's put it as A, B and C. Okay, so we have our origin as tail and head as A. Now let us apply this concept of head and tail over here to vector AB. So let us describe, let us put two points, one signifies A, another one B. So as it is described in the question that AB is a vector, if we take AB, side AB as a vector, then it is from A to B. So our AB vector will be like this. Okay. Now, from the previous page, let us redraw this diagram of triangle ABC. I have drawn the lengths and angles quite arbitrary in this particular diagram and not exactly as the previous page because the question is of a general triangle, so it's fine. Okay, now we are given to find the vector sum of three vectors, vector AB, vector BC and vector CA. Okay, so vector, first we have a vector AB. So it starts from point A and then it's point B, and that is our vector AB. Then we have vector BC. So it starts from a point B as tail and head at C. And finally we have vector CA, which have its tail on point C and head at A. So drawing it with same color, it will look something like vector AB vector BC and vector CE. Okay, so we have to prove that the sum of these vectors vanishes. It means that it is equal to zero. Okay, now consider, you know, let's move to the solution part directly. So we have this triangle A, B, C. In triangle A, B, C, we have a situation, or rather I must say, using triangle law of vector addition, we have AB plus BC equals to AC. Okay, now from the first page over here, let us redefine vector AB and B. So it is given in the question, if the vector is from A to B, it is defined as vector AB. Now between the same points, a vector is from B to A, okay, it will be defined as vector BA. Now the magnitude of AB and vector BA are going to be same. Okay, magnitude of AB equals the magnitude of vector BA. One thing which we can observe over here is the direction of AB and BA are exactly opposite. So we can write this as vector AB is nothing but negative of vector BA. Okay. Now, in this equation, let's move AC to the left hand side of the equation. We get from equation star, we have AB. We have AB plus BC equals to AC. Now moving AC on the left hand side, we get AB plus BC minus AC. Okay, now let's say this equation as double star. So from double star, we can say that AC equals to minus CA. We can also write this as CA. No, let us write this as minus of AC equals to vector CA. Okay, let's move to the next page, and this is our equation 1. From 1 we have vector AB plus vector BC minus vector AC equals to 0. So from previous page over here, from this condition, we can say that AB plus vector BC plus vector CA equals to 0. So that is actually asked in the question, and hence we have proved what was asked over here, that sum of three vectors in this particular format in a triangle will reduce to 0. Thank you for watching this video.